Hello everyone, my name is Yitun. I'm from TFT. Today, I would like to talk about the topic, the best age to be. The children wish they were grown up, and the people wish they were young again. Each age has its advantage and bane. And to my mind, the happiest person is one who knows how to enjoy living. What his age brought to him. Child is happy at the time, the wild time. If the children are brought up by good families, they will be well read, loved, and taken care of carefully. They will become useful citizens to society. But childhood has its pain too. They are allowed to do whatever they wish. If they do something wrong, they will be punished. Therefore, the army are happy. When they arrive, they completely get rid of this isolation and rules from the parents and schools. But they have to work for the living. They can no longer express hunger to pay for food, their clothes, and their lodging. Now, they must have responsibility towards their family and society. The old age has been always considered as the world age to be, but it's not necessary for the old to be unhappy. After many years of talk, when we think their old age, the old man accumulated a lot of experience, which will be available later child for the future generations. They are now entitled to providing what they have bequeathed to their children. They can help the joy of in the children and grandchildren, making progress in life or grow in a around them. Moreover, if in their past life the head was contribution to society, to the fatherland, they would be remembered forever and ever by the generation to come. Thank you for listening.